month, and we don't need a special month to appreciate you. The kids put together a wreath made out of their hands with some messages on each hand that describes how they feel for.